future migrant on the right potential height, average latent office space will be similar. Each space occupies its position for the same fraction of the total length of the line. So this not very efficient, finding this migration yet. The transposition consists of the interchanging graph. There are no need to differentiate this position. They share the phase of integration every one third. So that each product is moved to occupy the next physical position and resolution.
So we have a digit, right?
Red, this one will be yellow line. Red, yellow, and blue thing. Then we have this one, right? And then we have the position 2 here.
Radius, because we know that geometric mean radius is designated as
So, we talk about the three-phase transmission, right? The British Minister, GMB, sometimes we call it as C2 equal to GMB. GMB equal to CERN3, D12, D23, and then D13. That's it. Okay, you see that? It's like one here. I draw the first conductor, second conductor, and then the third conductor. You have to find the space, right? The space between the center of conductor, one to the center of conductor two, and then the spacing of conductor three, two, the point, to conductor three, and then of course the center of conductor one to the conductor, center of conductor three. So you find the space there. So then we know that for the geometric mean radius, which is the radius of conductor 1, let's say I refer to conductor 1. So JR equal to DS equal to R prime equal to R, radius of conductor, multiply with exponent minus 1 over 4, which is equivalent to 0.7788.
Careful because this is the unit is in feet, not meters. So we have to convert into standard maintenance unit. We have to convert into meter. Kita ada kau, kau boleh jadi apa? Pasti tinggi sini.
So, okay, let's say, patut 0.0520 so you do over it into meter by using your scientific calculator. I'll be right. GR equal to 0.0520 feet. One feet is equal to
I'm not familiar with that.
Dia ada habang kalau masuk tu. Dia kena baca tahu mana dia punya nilai tu.
Ada? Dia surrender dengan kakak tu ni. Dia dah.
Surrender?
Haa, surrender.
Yang awak cakap nak tengok table ni tak?
Haa.
Dia cakap benda tu.
Haa. 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 Haa.
Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa.
Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa. Haa.
54 dengan 1590.
Ah, okey, dia ada
that's right, when you
first have that, you can find that TMR, that's why we have here. The S equal to 0.0155. Of course, we have to find it. That's right. Let's see if we refer to that case. L A equal to 2 times 10^7 gone. D equivalent divided by the S. How? On the pressure, we know that. The V just like has flat for the bird. In the rest of the flat. equivalent here, the answer is 12.6 meter. So 12.6 meter here, divide by the DS here. The DS, so 0.0158 meter. So we need to change it because we need to find in Henry. The unit is in Henry. So we use it Henry. So we have here, Henry, in Henry. So then we have to reflect in Ohm. So that's why we need to solve this equation here. So we obtain 0.27. Open check it to the top. Because given that the line length is 200 meters.
Dia bukannya mini.
Dia potong
lah. Remember saya harus hit 12.6 for the equivalent.
Bapa tu tekan LA punya.
Ha?
Tekan no, LA punya.
LA pun. Tu awak nak saya tekan.
And this is actually the sample for the bundle. So okay, everyone? Semua dah pada buat sama kan?
Thank you.
bundle conductor. Use on overhead line above, which is extra voltage. More than 200 kV until 765 kV. We are using the cable which is the expanded ACSR. So we have the filler that can fill up, which is the between of the inner and the outer of the layer. So the reactor is why? Because we need to reduce the current. Right now, after this, I want you to compare. Because I know that I already showed to the previous group. The inductors here is suddenly reduced from 0.367 to 0.2490. The packet concept. When we use the concept of the bundle connector, then we can see that the empty reactors is here is 78.87. This is tend to reduce from 101. That's the reason why we are using the bundle. So reduce the director cost, improve the line performance of course, and increase the power capacity of the line, and reduce the voltage surface gradient. Voltage surface gradient is actually the difference in electrical potential across distance. So the line voltage and diameter can influence the surface of the voltage gradient. So reduce coronal loss, which is coronal discharge. Coronal discharge is actually the electrical discharge caused by ionization of an air surrounding conductor which can carry high voltage level. And then you can reduce the radio interference, which you want to eliminate. You want to eliminate the one unwanted signal of the radio for each spectrum. And we need to reduce the surge impedance, which is the characteristic impedance, the ratio of the voltage and the current to the transmission line. So typically, bundle connector consists of three or four sub. That's the one that I'm going to do.
Hafazan ke?
Apa
ni? Mimpi Hafazan. Hafazan. So semua jawapannya mesti dalam meter.
Why you need to use this formula here? DSL equal to square root DSL.
has multiplied the D. So this one, how to get this one is for the acid. 0.01142, this is actually the spacing. The spacing between the first attempt to the second for phases will be 0.4. So you obtain the answer is 0.067 meters. So by using the similar step, we need to determine the inductance for phases. LV is equal to 2 times 10 to the power of the 7 log. Then this one we make it 12.6. 12.6 divided by 0.06760. So multiply with 1,000 meter per kilometer, multiply with 200 kilometer. So but right, obtain the answer 0.2092 Henry. So by right, you can see that the inductance is reduced right by using the subconductor arrangement. Apa tak dia reduce? Dia akan reduce. 0.26725, 0.2092 Henry. And then we know that from the inductive factor also reduced, can be reduced from 114 to 78.87 Henry. So, then we can make some conclusion here. We show that the reactance of the bundle line 78.8, which is 22% less than 0.1012. Even though the two conductor bundle has the same amount of conductor material, that the same security purchase, one advantage of reduced series line reactance is smaller line voltage drop, also the availability of medium and long extra high voltage line.